So hello everyone, myself Pradeep Purohit, recently qualified as a cost and management accountant. So in this video we will discuss about how to fill your CMA foundation, intermediate and final examination form. Before filing form, you have to remember one point. You have to enter your correct mobile number, email ID and address, because in case of online examination, all the details will be shared through mobile number and email ID. So you have to check two or three times your mobile number and email ID before filing the form. So that is very, very important. And last date is 20th May 2021, and online payment is only allowed. So it will be advisable to fill your form before 15th May 2021, because at last moment there may be a server issue. So without waiting for last day, you can fill your form before 15th May 2021. That will be advisable. So here I am showing the live example. So here I am entering my registration number as well, and after that you have to enter your registration number. So here you have to first enter your registration number. So here I am entering my registration number of final examination. Then you have to click on please click here. After that you will get one form. So after that here it is one button called click here. After beside the registration number, here you will get button click here. So you have to simply click on that. So automatically some details will be automatically filled. So you are not required to enter your mobile number, first name, middle name, last name, registered full name. So automatically all the details will be shared and it will be automatically filled up. So after that, here it is option called SC or ST. So you have to click on that according to your whether it is for you are falling under ST or ST, you have to click on yes or no. After that, one option is exam city name. So for example, I want to give examination from Ahmedabad, then I have to choose Ahmedabad, that is 00101 Ahmedabad. For example, you want to give examination from Pune, then you have to select Pune here. Next point is exam city name, so exam center name. So same wise, for example, here I am entering Ahmedabad. So for your better understanding, here I am entering Ahmedabad. So after that you have to select here city name. So here in Ahmedabad, which are the centers are available? So Ahmedabad 101 is available. So simply I have to click on that Ahmedabad 101, because I want to give examination from Ahmedabad. Next is syllabus. So syllabus will be syllabus 2016, and group applied. That is very, very important. Which group, for which group you are applying? Whether group 3, whether group 4, or both groups. So accordingly you have to choose. If you are going to give group 2 of CMA intermediate, then you have to choose here only group 2. Otherwise you will be if there is a mistake, then accordingly your examination timetable will be issued. After that you have to choose your medium, that will be by default English. So here I am mentioning by default English. So next point is physically challenged. So here I have selected yes or not, whatever the information you have to enter according to your data. After that you have to click on submit. Because after submitting there is an option called print submitted form. So you can download your form as well, and after that you have to enter your upload photo and signature, because I have already uploaded my photo and signature. So you have to enter your photo and signature. So make one folder in mobile or PC, whatever you want of photo and signature. Photo and signature size should be less than 40 KB. So you have to remember that. After uploading photo and signature, you have to simply payment. Online payment is only allowed. So you have to enter pay your payment, whatever the fees that is required. So after that there will be a final button called submit. So you have to simply submit, so that all the payments will be done. After filing the form, you have to confirm that whether your form is submitted or not. In case your payment is debited but form is not filed, looking like not filed, so you have to wait for 48 hours. After that you have to check once again. If your form is already filed, then the option here you will get, after entering your registration number, there will be a sign like your examination form is submitted, so you are not required to submit again. So there will be option, that is not an issue. So you have to confirm after 48 hours whether your form is submitted or not. So I hope this video is helpful to you. So share this video with each and everyone, so that it will be benefited to you. So share this video and like the video if you feel so. So thank you, bye bye, and take care.